Welcome to another Contacts with Conway. Having just seen the video showing the insertion and removal techniques for scleral lenses, I thought I would just introduce you to some variations on the traditional method. Whereas normally we would advocate using the tripod method for inserting lenses, some patients and practitioners still prefer to use the traditional scleral sucker. This can be trimmed to remove the bottom end so that the patient puts the lens onto the sucker, and as they look down, as they insert the lens, they can actually see light through the bottom of the sucker. A really interesting extension of that idea is this illuminated egg that a practitioner in Italy introduced me to, whereby the trimmed sucker is placed into the top of the egg, and so as the patient lowers themselves onto the lens, they can actually see the light through the sucker itself. This leaves both hands free to open the lids and is quite useful for patients that have severe handling difficulties. Another device that we came across is this ring effect, where we place the ring on the finger and it has a cup on the ring that you can place the scleral lens into. We then fill the lens as normal and insert using the ring device, all of which can be useful additions to the practice's armory in insertion and removal techniques. We'll be using Nutrifill scleral insertion solution for these demonstrations. First, fill the bowl of the lens with Nutrifill. Lower the bottom lid, lifting the top lid and then gently lifting the lens up. Be prepared for a cold sensation as the solution touches the eye, and then gently but firmly push the lens onto the eye and remove. With the sucker, first squeeze to expel air, place the lens onto the sucker. We now have some suction. Fill as per normal with Nutrifill. Lower the lid, other hand over the top, lifting the top lid. Raise the sucker, be prepared for the solution, and press. Remember this time to press to remove suction and remove. With the trim sucker, the lens is simply placed onto the sucker, filled with the Nutrifill solution, and the process repeated. Finger on lower lid, other hand holds the top lid, and gently lifted and pressed onto the eye. No need to release suction, just simply remove the sucker. The egg is more or less the same, placing the sucker into the illuminated egg, lens in position, filled with Nutrifill, in this case the patient lowers their head down to meet the lens, leaving both hands free to remove the lids. Carefully lowering herself onto the lens and then lifting up with the lens in place. The ring, similarly, filled with the Nutrifill solution. Lower lid retained by the third finger, other hand over the top to remove the top lid, and gently pressed into place. Thank you very much for watching this short video. I hope you found the tips and tricks that we've explained today useful. If you have any tips of your own you'd like to share with us, please leave them in the comments section below. And remember to like, share, and subscribe. Thank you very much.